I say, a brilliant venue always brings out the best. The cream rises on top. He's not happy. The ball is the ball has met its end. He's had enough of that golf ball.
So like the iron striking was really well today, and my tee shots were also amazing. I found a lot of fairways from them. So those two things were good, and then made some clutch putt as well with like dropping four birdies. So overall the game was quite good. So I was lucky to play with the secretary of the golf club and the president of the golf club. So they did share me a local knowledge obviously, which I can't tell today, I'll tell tomorrow after the event. And so I know like a course 100% like more than the other people about the winds and everything. So again, that's like a key, and like a I have a key like and like an edge over the other people.
There you have it. You have a look at the final top 10 scores, and we really thank you for staying with us.